My whole life, my goal was to become a full-time content creator. And I'm...
Tato Rampedi just posted on his YouTube channel that he has reached 100,000 subscribers, and he was thanking ama subscribers wakhe noma abantu ke abasupporta umsebenzi wakhe ke kuze akwazi ukuthi ariche yena ke lo 100,000. Mangaba umazi ke uThato Rampedi, he is a South African YouTuber and content creator, mostly doing vlogs and sit down videos. He's popularly known for his content idea sit down ZA, where he was having a couple of his friends and they were discussing things or topics that are considered as taboo or not popularly spoken about, especially we youth and in Africa. So recently just reached 100,000 subscribers, and he has worked so hard since he started on his YouTube channel, because if you don't know, he's been on the platform for quite some time and growing in front of a camera with his audience. So see, Matevu Media City, wow, congratulations to you, Thato Rampedi. And also not forgetting Yenage Umpo, his girlfriend, who's also on the channel or in the videos most of the time, shooting content nayeke uThato. Sithike congratulations si Matevu Media. Kuyasijabulisa ukubona abantu abasha benza izinto ke ezinhle ke emphakathini wethu. Mangabe ke ngoba ngisengishilo uThato umazi, he's a graduate industrial engineering by profession, but content creator and YouTuber by heart. So sithike congratulations Thato. Thank you for inspiring us as a youth, and congratulations on your new purchase of a vehicle yakho through your hard work yakhona ke la kwa YouTube ke. Baningi ke abantu esingabukela phezu kwabo ke, naba ke abanye ke benza okuhle ke emphakathini esiphila phakathi kwabo. Sithi ke congratulations Thato, keep on doing the good work, and leave your comments down below guys with how do you feel or think about this achievement yakhe ke uThato Rampedi. Bese ke sihlangane ke kuma comment section, lapho ke sobe sidingida khona ke lolu daba. Ngithanda nonke emakhaya, ngakhohlwa ukuthi comment down below, subscribe to this YouTube channel. Ngithanda nonke emakhaya, welele.